My name's John Holzner. We're going to be making a Siege of Bloomsbury cocktail. It's a rye whiskey cocktail. Starts off with an ounce and a half of Michter's bourbon. Half ounce of a nice Calvados. 3/4 ounce lemon juice. Half an ounce brown sugar cinnamon syrup. 4 dashes of chocolate bitters. 1/4 ounce of Benedictine herbal liqueur. It can be a shaken cocktail. Served on the double rocks. The dried apple. And some grated cinnamon. Yeah.